So hello everyone again. Today I have the Land Cruiser 2011 and we have the failed DOE about the rusty pipes, the copper pipes front near side. So like you see, front near side steel pipe rusty. So we have to replace near side, actually an offside, two of them. I didn't see it, but I'll show you how I do it, and I hope this video will help someone. So let's do it. And one more suggestion for this job, guys, do not over tie these bolts. Better check it after, start the car, press the brakes and see it's leaking or not. If you tie them too much, start leaking. Don't do it.